Hey guys, how's it going? My name's Carl Heim. I'm gonna show you something really cool with a couple dollar bills. Got five bills. One, two, three, four, $5. Now if you were a real magician and you had $5 in your hands, what would you do with this money? Well, most people, I think, would take these dollar bills and make them into more money. Watch the pyramid right here in the bill. It takes a split second. Now it's $500. I'll count them for you really slowly. 100, 200, 300, 400, $500. Now the only problem is I always have to turn them back within a few seconds, because if I could really do this, I wouldn't be here right now. This is highly illegal. Hundreds on the backs, hundreds on the faces. It just takes a split second. And they all go right back the way they were. And that's Heine 500.